Good morning, everyone. I hope you're well. Good morning, everyone. I hope you're well. Okay, take three. I'm a bit more awake now. I didn't sleep very well last night, but basically, it's getting really hot and humid here, and I just feel so dirty and greasy. It's horrible. I just want to keep having showers, but it's only going to last like 10 minutes anyway. But yeah, this is my vlog of what I'm going to do here in Chiang Mai, like on an average day. It's about 7:45. I've got up, I've got some food, I've got a smoothie. I'll usually do some sort of workout at this time, but we're going to go and pick some strawberries today at an organic strawberry farm. So, and that's a decent bike ride away, so that's going to be my working out today. And having a bit of breakfast before we do that, and maybe some coconut water. And yeah, then we're going to hit the road.
You ready to pick some strawberries?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are we doing today, Killian?
I don't know, Tommy.
We're gonna go and pick some strawberries.
Ugh, I hate strawberries.
What are you having for breakfast?
Rotten pineapple.
Ah, rotten. Rotten. What about you? I won't show your face.
No.
For ammunition-y reasons.
Bananas. Pixelated.
Pixelated. She's wanted by the CIA. What are you doing right now? Your oil swigging. What does that entail? Can I see? What's going on?
We'll all have melon bellies after breakfast.
We will have melon belly.
But mine's going away slowly.
So we're just taking a time out and we're gonna postpone our trip for 20 minutes.
That is, everything around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you.
Well, they were the cutest guard dogs I've ever seen. Vicious little fuckers. Hello?
I'm not the phone.
Echo. Tiny little cacti.
Fascinated by everything.
It's tiny.
Cat.
What does he become?
Get me some strawberries.
Found a good one.
How does it taste?
Let's see. That is good.
little sucker.
The darker they are, the better.
Yeah, I know. It's pretty good. Reminds me of
That's good. Best feeling when you'd come across one of these.
Yeah. Oh, good, good organic strawberries.
So good.
Only A grade.
A grade.
That's a kilo and a half organic strawberries. Look at that colour. So good. That was 180 baht for about a kilo and a half. Beautiful. About £4 for that much.
So we're eating absolutely awesome strawberries here at this organic place. And you just come across something like this. So unnecessary. But, you know, it's the world that we live in, I guess. How big this tree is. So big. I can't even fathom how big that is. Massive. Stopped at Rimping to get some stuff for tonight's dinner, making a leek and potato soup, and there got some coconut water. Really refreshing. Gotten home, got a litre of coconut water, gonna grab some lunch, chill out for a bit. Just had a shower, had a litre of coconut water, feel really good now. And I'm just gonna have, I just pounded down some of those strawberries, which is still amazing. And then I put some in a smoothie, so I'm having another banana and strawberry smoothie. And then just gonna do a bit of work, just on the laptop. Always spend a few hours in the afternoon when it's sort of really hot outside, just cooling off, staying inside or outside in the shade, and doing some work. And then I'm going to head out to the market soon. So, on my way to the market. It's really, really hot today. I think it's about 38 degrees. I've just been spending a few hours in the garden, chilling out. I didn't really read my book or sunbathe for very long or do handstands for very long. I just wanted to show you what I do sometimes in a day. But yeah, it's always a bit of fun and games. But yeah, on our way to the market, I'm gonna try and be quite fast because it's really hot. Get back. Eat some fruit and start making dinner.
stopped at Happy Green on the way back from the market just to get some food. It's about 4 o'clock, so just getting a sort of part one of our dinner tonight. And yeah, just really nice clean food as usual. Quite clean. So we're back from the market, just unloaded all the fruit. Ah, day's tired me out a bit. So best thing ever, coconut water. Just gonna drink this down. Cool down a bit, relax, maybe watch a documentary or play some cards or something, I don't know. Not really that hungry now. If I am gonna eat anything, it's gonna be some of this. It's durian. Maybe it's not ripe. So I got a little bit peckish and I'm making my leek and potato soup. Just thought I'd show you how I do it. In there right now is boiled potatoes with onions, garlic, a bit of mustard, a bit of parsley, salt and pepper, and sage. And I'm going to blend all that up into like a creamy sauce. And then I'm going to add more water and potatoes and onions and leeks and stuff like that later on. Maybe a bit of coconut milk, just so it's got that thick base throughout the soup. So it's not like a broth, it's more like a proper soup. And then I'm going to watch Touching the Void. It's a documentary about mountaineering. Look at that soup. Boom.
Fake.
Boom. What's fake about that?
It's not even vegan.